Carlos go. I don't know where I'm going with these people. I hope I don't get killed. So boys, where we going?
No,
we don't
go.
I'm thinking about taking a boat ride.
A boat ride? I'm going fishing more likely.
Now today we'll like to take you on a guided tour through
the beautiful
trees
alone. Oh, you're good, huh? I'm not
planning
on killing me, huh?
Oh, no.
Not a missed episode. Well, that takes towards Pontchartrain, with. Where many fabulous spectacles can be seen.
Look, somebody's breaking that house.
Get on witness now. He's
into
the... Yeah. We're going to the,
Maybe we can get a ready to film.
We're going to the bad north to come on business today. Now, up here on the left, you gotta be sure to catch on this
now. Oh, look, we got a speeding car here.
Nope, that's speeding. Up here on the left, behind the heap of trash, you can see.
Another heap of trash.
You can see true redneck life in action. Oh, wait a minute. Go turn around. Let's go down Elm Street. John, you just film them, and I'm going to ask them if they have breath.
You want me to stop?
Yeah, stop. Make sure they're on that side.
Which side? On my side?
Yeah.
We need to conduct an interview.
Would you like to be interviewed? We're going to put you on TV tonight.
The producer,
let's go to the flea market and we'll make sure. Let's go walk in the flea market today again.
Yeah, with the camera. That's what I'm going to bother us.
Let's turn around. Look, we got a speeding truck in the process of stealing somebody's truck.
He's a speeding truck in front of me.
Just keep it on your head all the time.
No, I ain't gonna lose it.
I know you're not gonna lose it. I wanna see Mr. B pick his nose.
It's hard to keep still.
Yeah.
Look, $350. Look,
look empty.
Today, standing room only in the beautiful Corolla supermarket since 1864.
Shaloon, they deliver.
Shaloon, get your Shaloon burger now.
That sounds good. You're established in 1808.
One of your finer pink resident restaurants.
I stand and stand here for the 1660.
And here we got Dunaway Supermarket. what happened? Where's Dunaway?
Some way he torched it.
he came to gas.
But you can look at the mirror.
No, no.
And here we come up on Burger Hut. A lot of people like to choose to go straight on and make their own side window.
Stopping to eat dessert.
Formerly Time Saver. Home of the floppers.
Very athletic.
And here we got the man.
The man. We got a cock.
5-0, that is.
I'm
passing right now. Everybody wants some drink? Coke. Here we got the big boy doing the strut into the fabulous Tante. Dog
pumping. Oh, what a dog. Did you see a good look? There. I want some petrol, please.
Do you know what this is? If you successfully said nigger, Kenan, you are right.
Once again, we're on the road. We're going to film paradise.
Paradise, my friend. That's paradise.
Home of many. People are dying to get in. Here we got the Bachelor's Causeway.
Exactly 0.2 miles.
And I see it coming up on the immediate left.
The nigger power. The nigger power.
And the famous. Thank God I planned or something, huh? You know, here we got Alice the Diner. Originated in 76, shortly after she left Mel's.
After two sisters died? Awfully owned by two sisters. Passed away a couple years ago. Problems once in a while. How can you fix such problems with gas? You get tombs! Look at it, bubbling and gobbling. If I know the
Thank you.
Hey, man, what's happening? A long time ago. See, you got wide handy? You got anything on you?
I don't know. You guys go over there and take a pizza. You got some, water or something?
All right. I'll take a pill and we'll go over here.
Now we can go back to our original. I went off to come here so often, I can just look at this and remember everything you've done. Stay at the market. Watch out, Sean. Yeah. And now,
rare 18.
We may have to fight.
You like one of these?
Why? I'd really like to have that guy on the road. Battle? We're nice, right? We'll put it on a big place.
Yeah, just in here.
Yeah. All hot, easy, and hard.
I like to get down.
Hi. Hey, man,
hi.
Look at here. I didn't know who was coming in.
I didn't know, huh?
How you doing?
Pretty good.
All right.
What'd you like today?
There's a $3 bill.
You
told? Only one existing.
Is there a coffee today?
See, we got shoes today. Would you like to buy one of these shoes? Guaranteed. That would be perfect for you before. Here we go.
Hello.
And they walk in, just search around. They're looking for something unusual. And look, he found something. There's my grandma. How about picture getting here?
Go quick, the floor.
Drive over here. We got bikes, and plenty bikes. Ah, only $15. Hmm, what? A lot of equipment.
I shot
it. Air pistol, we want $35 for it.
Where's the bike?
No, what's for me? I go through this, you follow me, we go see everything.
Oh, Paul,
we're
on TV?
Yes, we are. Oh. I guess you can't guess who this is behind the camera.
Hey.
Who? Jeopardy Tom.
Oh, good.
Merchandise. Oh, I guess I see you got a tape for me.
Oh. I do?
Yes, you do.
Yeah. Some
goodies in it. Yeah, I saw that myself. That's all it is? Here, you got one?
I got, what is the one that goes with this one? Is that for 10? It's
10. It's about that long or 30 gallons?
30.
Some games here. Yeah, I bought a couple days ago. I'm having fun with them now.
Oh, you're having a good time with that, huh?
Mm-hmm. So, Brandy, that's if there's something we all adore.
Come down.
I'll be back with the, about that tank.
All right,
then. Every American household needs.
Ah, something that big boy.
Well, let's do more of this.
I think the game is very expensive. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to go into the old, old antique room. Very old chairs.
I'll definitely want that. Just a little
one. Ooh, it's Lassie.
Well, that's not Lassie.
That's Lassie. It is Lassie.
Oh, Cheryl.
The
oil lamp, huh?
Enough
oil. I like to get back.
Thank you.
close, isn't it?
There you go, Daryl.
That's not open, open and only stuff, Daryl. So I bought cigarette thing.
I'm thinking about it, bro. I'll just keep my hand.
Put open the food market.
Yeah. In the
box.
I'm
here.
Yeah, it's drinking in there.
Talk to yourself and all that other.
Well, you do
that
anyway. Yeah. You don't record? No. I have a lot of my own, but I mean, these are just stuff I bought from different people. I've accumulated them.
Come on, show off. Ah, oh, there he is.
Look, 1,001 used in one mirror. But if I look at 1,001, this mirror's no more good. I'm losing money that way.
Coming back
to get it.
That's
good beer.
Oh, the Ninja Tools?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm telling you. It's over here. I'll go show it to you.
Let's go check it out.
How much y'all want for these?
$1. Leaving your show.
Bye, Sean.
It's point stuff, man. It's electronic.
That's the best kind you want to get.
So you can wear our catfish. And that footage you put in, it can tell you how much it will cost.
Mm-hmm. It's putting how much you want a pound. The price of pound, and it'll break it down to the ground.
That is good. That's crap. Yeah. You just push a button, it comes out the right amount, mm-hmm. Right tax.
That's 100, Sean.
Describe the 10.
Oh, okay.
That's a
five. Wait, I told you 12. 12? Well, if I don't watch you, money, you see
it? We're giving you hundreds and stuff.
You want the mushrooms? $12. You know how much this is? Yeah, it's right here.
This whole, it should work.
It's brand new. Tank's never been used.
Yeah, it's been used.
Hey, watch. I just bought this truck.
What happened? You broke it around.
No, I'm not going to break it.
Alright.
I'll be back. Carl Schwarzenegger, I'll be back.
I saw something.
Is there another room or shit over there?
I don't know. They got a house right here, but he's in the green, but man.
Scale
does
grams
in there, though. Should, man. The fucking deli scale.
How many people going there want 10 grams of meat?
No, it's got to wait to the gram, man. Think about when you go to Corolla's. It's 1.6. You're paying for every fucking little bitty piece.
Puts my mind to see if I should.
John, let me turn it off.
Grab that scale and look for a plug. Plug that bitch in. Huh? Just grab it. Just grab it. Go put this woman over there and ask her if you need a plug.
Good weight.
4 pound capacity. 10 by 0.001 pound.
Over point. Measures up at 10 grams.
Hmm? I should measure up at 1.1.
I'll get it. Put this nice call on it.
Get this nice plug. Go ahead. Go ask this nice lady over here. Yeah.
I guess we'll find who's the good one.
Walk to the truck.
What's wrong?
Well, that trunk is good for me, isn't it? Did y'all say you'd give it to me?
Yes. Hey, miss, this is your merchandise? You have a plug-in?
Right out there.
Hey, something else.
Right there? Which wall? Right there?
They'll tell you here to travel, just not.
We're supposed to be ready to
stop. I'll tell you that 5 months.
Yep.
I got three more. Well, you got some level still.
Not like that though, but easier riding. I got three more, and I'm sitting
there
riding.
You got a damn nickel?
Yep.
You got a nickel?
I have a nickel.
Everything but a nickel.
Do you know how much a nickel weighs? I don't know.
What's it weigh? 5 grams?
3 pennies. Here's a nickel.
Penny weighs 3. Nickel weighs 5. That's what we use in chemistry whenever.
Really look at it and just think about it.
What I think it is that
What I do is I only turn the light on the weekend. And I turn it off all week, and I don't know if the holes are just clogged,
because
this thing is old, honey.
I know that.
That's why I'm just letting it go. All right, we'll take it off. Yeah, that's fine. I don't want to...
What kind of oil is it?
It takes, I got a bottle of it in there. It takes lamp oil. You know, lamp oil that they burn. What you see, it's probably dirty. You see, what it does, it pumps up in here, and it comes out, and the motor runs and goes in.
I wonder where that smell is.
Yeah, it's the oil. That's what I was told to put it. That's what the lady told me. She said, this is old. This belonged to her grandmother.
Do you see how it's dirty, see? So how do you clean such a machine?
It comes all apart. They got the nuts. See, this comes off right here. You twist this off, and that comes off, and then you got these screws right here.
You
buying
some? What?
See if I can find a box.
I wouldn't smell like lamp oil.
Well, we could pour that lamp oil out.
Now, I want to find some.
Because you're going to have to clean.
Yeah, I'm just going to do it. It's just me. It's like,
well, it's like I said, I think for me, you know, turning it on, I'm going to have to go a little bit. There's two things I gotta change. We can put that in the bag. I don't know about the oil. You can tell how dirty it is.
So this needs cleaning. It made a lot of noise in my room, but... I think it's we got change for 100.
Yeah, sure.
Grandma.
That's right.
I think what that means is 5 grams is 0.01 of a pound. You know what I'm saying? Because on a little bitty electronic scale that measures grams, and like if you got it like a nickel, on it when it's an ounce, it says like 0.03 of an ounce. And then when it's
grams. Oh, it's 0.03 of an ounce?
No, but it might be 0.03 of a pound.
Oh, no shit, forgot about that. Put it on.
But I mean, like.
Put it on a quarter, and it should be 0.03. No, 5 grams.
0.1 is probably
an ounce. Put it on an ounce. 0.5.
You'd probably just be able to use that for ounces. Figure out
what. You should be able to use it for grams too, man.
I'm telling you, if you put an ounce on there, it'd probably be 0.16.
I don't know,
what
grams would put it back. It should. No, ounce is 32. Huh?
Yeah, 32. Grams.
Point 32, 33 something.
All you need to do is get like the measure of 0.1 core. Throw on there and find out what it is. Even if it's 0.1, you know if that weighs 0.2, you know it weighs 7 grams. But you never know, it might be 0.1. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Put the phone in the back.
And you know what? You know, I bought that oil thing, and it worked when I cleaned it and put it in, but maybe that's not the right oil, but that's what I was told by the antique lady. I use that lamp oil.
Lamp oil?
Yeah. That's what I use.
Yeah, because sure, I use oil.
What about cooking oil?
Cooking oil? I don't know.
Oil.
When I got it, I
like this little thing.
She told me to put lamp oil in.
Grandma, you better.
Well, no, my grandma told me she thought her grandmother put lamp oil in. so I wasn't going to buy the lamp off. And like I said, each one of them was going down, but it could be maybe this is too heavy for her. Like you said, you might be able to use cooking oil, but there's no way it can harm it. But I thought this was kind of heavy because I told my husband, I don't know if it's because I'm kind of on the weekends, we run it, then I turn it off, and then I put it back on.
If you ever read it when I walked in there, you know, this might
be. And I tell you what I would do, I'd buy like a blue light or a red light, because that would be pretty.
Huh?
this is a savvy guy. That's one ticket.
I know they got some tripods over there too, Sean. If you want to check them out, get some kegs, and they got beer in it. Hell no.
It's time to go home, you ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, more like it. Yes, sir, you've been holding it for... That guy was asking me about, what are you doing with your camera, you know? Taking pictures of all the shops? I said this guy a few days ago. This is my camera, you know? The guy says it's about the teenagers in the back. Mm-hmm. He says, what are you doing going around, what he's doing going around taping all the shops? I said, yeah, we just got it 2 days ago. I'm just fooling around.
What do you say?
He said, oh.
They were going to get him. Conspiracy to something.
A robbery or
something. Yeah. No shit. I forgot about that.
You know.
Yeah, bro. Nothing for seen like a dick.
I think we're going to rob it for you.
Yeah.
Just getting all the fucking cameras. Nicole, look at that, Nicole! Shit, I saved some money today.
I don't get it, man. You can't buy bombs, dude. You fucking buy $100,000 worth of them. You can't sell them.
What, 3 more hours of this shit?
Oh, man. Half the tape. It's taking us.
Half the tape. Half the tape. I see that hole in the window, man. I think he's a lynch. Ha, ha, ha. We're going to roll around there. Just be careful going around, going crazy. Is this your day off or something?
Stop it.
No, yeah.
We'll just drop out real slow.
No, we'll stop. We'll look. See where the truck is pulled? Now the car just pulled up? Let's go around looking for
Oh no, not leather sofa.
Looks like a leather sofa. Oh, we got oh, that looks like a sign car. $10 for a sofa, kid.
$10. I'm buying that.
$10. Oh, we're about to get that.
You can't
we saw it every day today, ladies and gentlemen.
It's in the front door to go with it. You need a front door.
Oh, front door. I forgot the front door.
Load it all up in the trailer and move it away.
One thing y'all are missing is the house for sale.
We don't want to get it.
I don't think we're going to get this section.
You guys about to recover it for you.
That'd be a nice one.
Too bad it's not one of them beds recliners.
Oh, I mean, you don't want that.
No, I know. Them things are heavy like
that. Invite too many people to stay over.
Yeah, true.
I don't have any place to put it.
I can put it in my, hey.
We're doing, we're making a movie.
Hey, there you go.
I'm thinking.
Well, I don't know that side of the movie. Hey, you can put it in my house until you get room.
It's $10.
You gotta get it now.
It's some woman to think of. You know, I'm gonna get out of the soap. Pretty
cover on it.
I was thinking about it.
So, kid, look at this.
What's your video movies? You don't know.
It might be on TV tonight. Come on, y'all gotta mix some martinis and stuff like that, don't you? With yourself, right? You have to carry a beer in that.
Almost all.
Yeah, let me reach out.
Pay $30 is an antique.
That's a neat little thing.
No, but y'all, you really decorating an apartment?
Something like that. He is.
You decorating an apartment?
No. That's just a deal.
$10. Find a woman that can sew.
Thinking about Mexico.
I'm on a Christmas tree.
Yeah, and look, we got a beautiful wreath and the dough Christmas comes. The Christmas tree and this thing is what? $15. Whole thing. Come on, give me that
filming
that camera. I think he's lying.
We'll drop a copy off in the mailbox.
Do that,
Ian. You'll be blackmailed, huh?
Well, I can put two
on. Hey, wait, that's what you have to buy for.
Maybe I got some money in it. Let me
maybe you could buy that and go find a wife to fit into it.
$2 for that jacket? Sold.
What about this car jacket over here?
I'm not much for that.
We're going on a spinning spree.
There you go. 75 cents, you can't go wrong.
There you go. A matching suit, Mr. Darrow.
See Delta written on there?
I like to button up my jacket.
It's got a zipper, don't you know how to pull it?
It's getting juicy. What about a juicer? This thing, right? See what it does? That's just my hold change
for a minute. Look
we'll
get into that,
Ted. Hold change
for a minute, Neil.
We got two more customers coming up. See what we have for sale.
This is what you need for coffee, soup, whatever. It's only $1 for 4 of them.
How many cups
that
is?
4?
Four?
A cup and a half. Four of them. Nice quality.
Oh,
this is what you need, right here.
Here you go.
Full exchange.
Oh, you don't want
that. That's to make curtains with.
Oh.
You don't need that.
Plus, I want to make curtains.
Matter of
fact, I do have a closet that I'm going to throw a curtain over.
Show
them
the cup holder.
Try not to get in the sun.
Yeah, it's 60 inches wide, and all you got to do is get a woman to make a gusset here and put a hand on it, and you got it.
Well, if I could waterproof that somehow, I'd make a beautiful couch from
it. You know what you do? Go home and just tuck this in there. Let me see how much that is. Holy
shit.
Look, it's only
50 cents. That's not bad, Mr. Well. That is not bad.
Mama, you don't want that.
It covers your cell phone. Mama.
It makes her happy. Let her go. That's Grandma. She knows. She knows.
Stop that camera. If you really take a picture.
Let's watch out, Grandma, with the car.
Come here. Something like that.
Yeah, but the woman looks better in the apron.
50 cents. Where's the other one? We had two of them.
You see a big plastic bag over here, white or black? That's us.
Why a big white plastic bag?
That way you know you got your tape.
Oh, okay, drop it.
The dog won't bite, she just drops.
I just put it on the bar, on the fence. Uh-oh, we got company.
Thank you so much.
Hey, don't forget your cup.
Don't worry, I won't forget my bucket.
Don't you
want some? No, I just got something for you.
I couldn't sell this to you, huh? Thank you.
Nice boat.
Boat.
That's what we're planning on doing with our next movie. We're going to do a water scene.
Go in the back and see the boat.
Is it under $7?
Get in!
$3,993 short.
Well, I know you only got $7 left, but I don't mind.
Ready for the next charge? How about we turn it upside down for a few seconds? Oh, we're not leaving yet! Alright, we got upside down set. Here we go, side set.
You know what? I don't think you got any film in that camera.
Okay.
I think you're just running around making people think they got...
I sure got you, man. If you watch HBO, you might see a video.
Oh, I have HBO.
Oh.
America's own video.
Yeah. Let's go take my Sid and Dale.
What's going on? Let's go film, bro. Stay tuned over there. Let's go and load the shit.
Son.
Hey, what L.O. we got to his bullshit the whole time. You hear that?
I know.
Before we bought anything, she was like, oh, yeah, come on, man. When you put that for 20 bucks, she goes, oh, yeah.
Blinker fluid?
Blinker fluid.
I need blinker fluid.
Well, if we do, it's on the shelf over there.
I don't think blinkers have fluid. They got a little motor in them.
It's a woman in Florida.
They got a little motor in it.
Everybody know I got this.
Matter of fact, I might drop that fucking
sofa there, huh?
On the front floor.
No, because it get ruined, all the little brats, dogs. Fuck that. You want the shit in your room, not in there, fucking pleasure. Oh, fuck. Welcome for Mickey Gun. I don't know where. What should be my sister-in-law of who?
Look at the cast-off house.
Get some traitors. Man, you got flashing shit? Yeah, flashing.
Leave it at my house, Mr. Onion.
Yeah. The neighbor's yard, and look at this yard, the prime crop.
No, you can't take that. Not that.
You know that bike. That's supposed to be my car if it ever gets fixed. I hope big boy understands I need a car. Just take them off the same way you put them on. There's a boat back there and don't even have a motor. Why? That's how I do it. A boat with no motor. And some mangy mutts don't need to be taped. They're the pretty cat. The cat's being searched by a beam from Mars. Cat's really getting tense. Look at it. He's ready to fight.
Oh, kitty, kitty, kitty.
And he runs. He's running for his dear life. Oh my gosh. He don't know where to go, what to do with his life. There's another cat we thought we did overseen. He looks very vicious. He thinks he's an alien from another planet. He don't know what to do. Kitty, kitty, kitty. The alien hand touches the cat in mysterious ways. Cat don't know what to do. Hey Dad, how much do you think you paid for a sofa like that?
Where are you gonna put that?
I didn't buy it.
How much do you think I paid for that beautiful piece of work?
$25.
Oh, $25, Harris. I paid $25 for a sofa. I'd be coming out with something.
something came off the shelf.
There was a little shop on the side.
May, you got a problem? I was working out in my work jam. I couldn't work out because I had nothing to work with. Oh, look! I get to take myself! Folly! Folly, somebody takes me! Which is me.
Well, let me tell you in a weird way. Look in the mirror and talk.
Oh, that's awesome.
Hey, what? So, like, look towards where you can...
Oh,
yeah.
Hey, what's that daughter?
Wait a minute here. Hey, what's this idea? Glassing myself in reflection of the mirror, but the mirror reflects at me,
Oh, oh, wait, there's a stranger in that thing.
What does that mean? Out here. What the fuck is this? My dad feeding himself on the table with
corn. Dogs in the dog too?
I don't know. My dad has to take care of me.
Look at that dog, bro.
Dog of the year, pet of the month. We're trying to get medicine, but they cost like $15 a bottle. And it won't last us through winter. We do. Except for that damn dog. I wish that dog never died. This is Mr. B's pond. He tried to dig, but he didn't never fucking finish it. Yeah, he needs to put something in here to fucking put his fish in. Yeah, you didn't know that? All those dogs, she was the prettiest. And she had to die young. That was Crystal. That's the oldest dog. It's 19. What year? I don't know how old year. She was like, 1989. That's how old this dog is. And she was 6 months year old. Oh, who wants to pay for you? Baby something. Come there. So get in the sofa out. You don't mind.
You ain't getting out right now,
so
you shut the gate.
Oh, I thought somebody was over there. Taking dog shit. Come on, girl. Here, mommy.
I told Darrell to take 20 to clean it. How much oil was there when I poured out a lot?
A lot? That fucking thing was full.
A little bit of oil.
We got a whole bottle.
Huh?
Got a whole bottle full of oil.
Well, you see how fucking dusty it is. Look at the machine.
Mm-hmm.
You
go. I'm starting to suck it.
It ended up in there.
Shake it around there.
Put a little cooking oil in there.
No.
It won't hurt it, but it's
cooking around too early.
What do you think that is?
Lamp oil. He said that.
Yeah, cooking up more earlier than that damn stuff.
Plus it needs cleaning.
You got a toothpick, Joel?
I got to go put one of the rods, man, a little piece of
dirt.
You got
a toothpick?
One of those things.
Yeah, we do.
All right, what about bread twist, Todd?
I'm done now.
Yeah, babe, hold it for a second.
Am I safe in there?
Yes.
No, fish tank. That's $60 worth of chicken inside.
For $15. No, for $12. You gave it to you for $12.
$12.
$15.
You go buy whatever's in there. I bought it for the equipment.
One, two, three.
I'm
gonna stop the tape, alright?
Sure.
Just press stop, huh?
Just press the ripple again.